लता मंगेशकर। लता मंगेशकर इज एन इंडियन प्लेबैक सिंगर एंड म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर। She is the one of best known and most respected playback singers in India. She has recorded songs in over 1,000 Hindi films and has sung songs in over 36 regional Indian languages and foreign languages, too primarily in Marathi, Hindi and Bengali. In 2001, in recognition of her contributions to the nation, she was awarded the Bharat Ratna, India's highest civilian honor, and is only the second vocalist, after M.S. Subbulakshmi, to receive this honor. Lata Mangeshkar was born in 1929, the eldest daughter of Pandit Dinanath Mangeshkar. In 1942, when Lata was 13, her father died of heart disease. Master Vinayak, the owner of Navyug Chitrapat Movie Company and close friend of the Mangeshkar family, took care of them. He helped Lata get started in a career as a singer and actress. In the 1950s, Lata sang songs composed by various music directors. Lata Mangeshkar has won several awards as honors, including the Bharat Ratna, India's highest civilian award, Padma Bhushan, Padma Vibhushan. She has also won 4 Filmfare Best Female Playback Awards. From 1940s to the 1970s, Mangeshkar sang duets with Asha Bhosle, Suraniya, Mohammad Rafi, Kishore Kumar, Mukesh, Tharat Mohammad, and Mahendra Kapoor. In 2000s, Mangeshkar duets were mainly with Udit Narayan and Sonu Nigam. On 28 November 2012, Mangeshkar launched her own music label LA Music with an album of bhajans.